Joe on the scene here with Peterson's, break-ins of Trenton on South Broad Street and Dayton Street, where a vehicle struck a woman here. Trenton EMS and Capitol paramedics transported the woman to the hospital with serious injuries.
I'm going to open the door.